guys, welcome back to Brunette Confessions Tips and Tricks Thursdays. This video is going to be a little bit more different than the past Tips and Tricks Thursdays. I wanted to start incorporating more fashion into these videos, so that's what I'm gonna do today. I'm going to show you guys how to turn cute little simple summer outfits into more wintry looks. So if you live in South Florida, you know that winter really doesn't hit us that often. So most of the clothes in my closet are just summer outfits. So when we do get the occasional cold fronts and cold winds, I have to find ways to incorporate my summer outfits with wintry outfits so I don't have to go on a whole new shopping spree and, you know, blow some money. So that's the point of this video. I am going to show you guys how to turn things that you may have in your closet summery into more wintry looks and easy little outfits to put together and you can play around with and easy ways to put them together. So yeah, let's get started. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do want to start seeing more fashion into Tips and Tricks Thursdays, make sure to let me know, like this video, share it, leave a comment. If there's anything specific regarding fashion that you guys want to see, any outfit ideas, I don't know, just leave your thoughts, comments, anything, tips down below, and I'll be on the lookout for that. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.